Hey there folks, this is David on David's Brain. Welcome back to our ongoing Let's Play of Persona 5 Strikers for the PS4. Please be sure to like, share, subscribe, comment, ring the bell, and contribute to my Patreon. Link's in the description at the bottom. Okay, yeah, last time we spent, at least half an hour beating a giant dick monster, phrasing boom. And yeah, now, speaking of giant dicks, we're back inside of Konoe's jail, cleaning up his messes. First things first. Let's see. First things first, we gotta clear out Wolf's second challenge. Defeat a rematch. Go in a rematch with Konoe. With Konoe's shadow. Clean up the desire and defeat Ganesha's and Rajanaga's. So,
let's go.
All right, should be a little bit easier to navigate once we've now that we've taken care of all the security systems here.
Well, let's get started.
Let's see, where is the location? And it's all the way in the... Oh, it's all the way in the train station. Ah, great. Well, if anything, at least we don't have to go navigating around everywhere else just to go and unlock the damn thing.
This may be relevant to my interests.
Phantom thief or not, who'd say no to treasure?
Score! Now let's get some
more. Let's see here. Well, while we're here, the desire should be around here somewhere near the checkpoint.
I can see it.
Let's kind of search around the rooftops here.
Take this! Take this!
There's something peculiar over there.
Let's go!
Let's go!
Persona! My turn!
We're sitting there right. Stay on the offensive.
Keep it up!
Alright, yep, we're back to Cybertron here. Let's see.
Yeah, give it a 5 out of
10. Well, let's see, trying to find another spark.
Take this! Get it!
Not that hurt! Full power, everyone! Soda!
Not even worth my time.
Good stuff, guys. Keep it coming.
A shadow. What should we do?
It's all you.
Sure. What's that?
Let's see, we took fire.
Yeah.
Let's see, where could that desire be?
That hurt! Wide open!
Right where we want it.
An easy win, don't you think?
Okay. Hey, let's keep this up.
Mission complete. Seems like it'll be useful.
All right, got the desire. Let's see. Now all that's left is to.
I see a shadow. Keep your guard.
Tagging out.
I'll take it from here. Take this.
Okay, time to go to work. All right, give it your
very best. This is our chance.
Hunt down any stragglers.
Wipe them out!
That was a pretty smart play!
Someone looks happy. Was that not a challenge?
Here's hoping the next one's just as easy.
Take this! Take this! I'll take them all out!
Check that out.
Okay, made it almost halfway through the jail, and yeah, hopefully take care of enough of the goons to go and clear out this the third request. Let's see, defeat a Raja, 5 Raja Nagas.
This might be what we need.
I should write something.
I could get used to this.
That hurt!
We'll strike you down!
You really can't fight!
break a sweat.
Let's see here.
Let's move on.
It's all you.
All right. Counting on you.
Sure. Take this.
All right. Go. Go, go, go. Time for my persona. Goro.
We are not done yet.
Count as robbery, does it?
Well, technically it doesn't really exist, so...
Can I say?
Let's keep up the pace, shall we?
Take this!
Step aside if you don't want to.
You can do it!
Please, give it all!
Okay, here comes the tricky part. Son of a...
Be more alert from now on. Boop.
Yeah, I knew that searchlight was gonna get me. Luckily, I at least had the foresight to save.
Take
Alright, time to get started.
Let's go. The enemy's asleep.
Awesome. Let's see. Hunt down any stragglers.
Bye.
Okay, let's keep this up.
Hey, I'm picking up something close by.
Now then.
Yeah, best to take advantage of the fact that there's checkpoints around here, I guess. Best way around this would be, yeah.
Nearby shadow detected. That hurt. Here we go. Easy way on the goal. Use it. Clean up complete.
Didn't even break a sweat.
Oh, nice one! Keep it up! That hurt!
Get the hell out of my way!
Support my other self! Oh, let's take them out!
Damn it! There's more?
I'm in my persona! You've got to exploit those weaknesses!
Good stuff, Mona!
You're running out of steam now! Time to pull out all the stops! Use it!
Keep it coming.
Take this. Take this.
You're all going down. Okay, leave it to me.
Let's go. North. Take this.
Bingo. That skill does now more effective.
Persona. Whoa, that was sweet. Persona. Gravity step.
Still coming. What are you doing?
Yours.
Witness my resolve! Zoro, show your mark!
Yes!
We're
not done yet!
Get your plan!
Finish this! That was
I'll just add this.
Alright, good. This just definitely saved us some time, saves some time if I try that again. Let's see, all that's left to do is, yeah, defeat some Raja Nagas.
I see a shadow. keep your guard up. Let's get them before they get us.
Show yourself!
What? You're panicking!
This is no easy
kick! Too slow!
Don't waste your ammo!
Won't
left the mark with that
attack! Finally, take that up! Let's finish him off! I'll take them all out! Yeah, I could get used to this.
Okay, let's keep it moving!
This.
Ready when you are. Just say the word.
There's
no end to this.
This is what spirit brought forth. Eldon! Wipe them out.
We're thinning their ranks. Stay on the offensive.
It's your chance! It's
give up already! I never miss one!
Mission complete!
That was over before it started! I should have taken a nap! Here's hoping the next one's just as easy! Shadow sighted!
Take this!
Sure, let's go.
Norn, Cerberus!
Oh, nice, Joker! We're in the fancy for ya!
Numbers are still on their side. Act wisely now.
Too slow! Take this!
Strike!
I'll get them.
I got
you!
Good thing we won.
Okay, let's move.
All right, let's see. There should be one more. Just need to take out one more Rajanaga.
Here's what
let's see here.
You're already working on this.
Oh wait, never mind.
You're already working.
Took care of all of them. Never mind. Alright, now to go into beat Akira. The rematch with Akira. See here?
Oh, never mind. I see it.
Let's see, with our new strength, we should be able to take down Akira, in pretty good time. Also, we don't have to listen to him yap.
Let's get to work. Here's what I found. Are you double-checking the request?
Let's see, a Churrasco recipe.
Good job!
Trapped in Dystopia.
Good job! You're already working on this one. Mission accomplished.
Time to cook.
You're cooking?
Let's see. Oh my god! Applies, restores 30 HP to all allies and applies heat razor effect. Oh my god, yes! Let's see. Goat meat, pork, and beef.
What are you looking at? There's a sale happening. Now's your chance to shop. You please for your patronage. You thank you very much. How many would you like? You please for your patron. How many would you like? You put it to good use. How many would you like? You put it to good use, okay? You
feast for your patronage. How many would you like? You will feast for your patronage. How many would you... You will thank you very much. How many would you like? You're buying quite a bit. You're buying quite a bit. You will feast for your patronage. How many would you like? You're buying quite a bit. Which one?
What to hear? Charming sticker. A sticker that makes more than one one more charismatic. Feng Shui charm. Cheater socks. Armada belt. Druid amulet. Berserk amulet. Soul choker. And vitality sash.
What are you selling? How many? Are you sure?
What should we make?
Is it cooking time? This one, hmm?
Whoa, that is one mammoth chunk of meat! And you're gonna cut this in front of us? Man, this is just too good! Dude, I am losing my mind right now!
Yeah, it's just the right amount of salt, and the meat is charred to perfection! You brought the true flavor of the meat out wonderfully!
How could this be?
It's said that the simpler the dish, the more you could taste the chef's skills, but to think it'd be this apparent...
Looks like they're gobbling it up. Impressive, Ren.
Ooh, yes, no, this is definitely... Churrasco, yeah, move over, goat soup. This is the goat.
Now then.
All right, now all that's left is to take care of the rematch with Lakira. Alright, hopefully we can get this done quick. Yep, the path leading right on up to the Cage of Arrogance.
Reach our destination. Shall we get going then?
Path opened up. Yep, here we go. Alright, time for round two with Discount Iron Man here. Yeah, no, this is definitely Arno Stark here.
There aren't any real heroes left. So, why not make our own? The world needs someone willing to fight for its people's justice. A hero to lead them, to unify them. A hero like me! And if I'm the hero, that makes you the villain!
Again, what flawless logic!
Focus on avoiding him for now!
Nothing,
you
joker!
That's why you're the leader.
Now's our chance. Shoot him down.
All right.
Thank you, Scott. Ooh, we're bringing a giant robot to a fight, right?
Surrender, fantasy! Submit to my justice or die! I am the hero in this story! I will create a world without evil!
All right, here we go with round two.
Work, damn it.
Ugly.
Is that it?
So we gotta put him down one last time.
Come on, Phantom Thieves! Let's end this! A hero must stand his ground. He must not let evil overcome him.
He may be our enemy, but you've got to admire his determination.
Neck or not, you're really taking it up a notch. Watch your backs, guys!
What is all this?
Kind of
the drop from the robot?
Careful!
Hitting
those things has caused the explode.
Spurs, huh?
Maybe we can use that
to
explode these. Persona! With this! In the name of justice, I will vent for
the evils of this world. Oh,
a terrifying sword
edge. Don't just swing away at it. Pay close attention to his movements. Full!
Let the light of justice fly! That combo strike was devastating!
Like this!
Yeah. You gotta be cheating! Don't
those who came. Why couldn't I be saved too? I will bring the world to a new era of righteousness. One that refuses to tolerate evil of any kind.
So unsettling.
Once again, you just did.
All right. Okay.
Fine still. I'll rely on you next.
All right, I cleared out all the requests. All right, and now that all the requests are finally done with, we can move on back to the new jail that's popped up.
Guess we'll call it here.
There's all that taken care of.
Let's get to work.
All right, yep. Time to save. Call it a day here.
I'll just add this.
And yeah, next time we're off to go and deal with Emma at the Tokyo Radio Tower, or at least whoever it was that's modified Emma and is making it go all HAL 9000 on us. So until next time, folks. This is David on David's Brain. See you when I see ya. Bye bye.